In our most challenging times, we want to feel comfort and security. And for Margo, building on these characteristics became the foundation for her future career. Margo studied mortuary science to treat the deceased and guide their survivors. Cypress College is one of two public colleges in California to offer such a program, and its unique facilities offer a rare chance for someone with a kind heart and business capabilities to take on this challenging role. Let's hear more.
Thanks, Alex. Hey, everybody, how's it going? I started taking classes at Cypress College long ago with the hopes of becoming a court reporter. Well, that didn't work out, so I changed my career to mortuary science. Best decision of my life. I needed additional classes besides mortuary science courses to earn a degree. You know, as an older student, math had stopped me for so many years, and I finally faced my fear and won. During my time at Cypress, I received great counseling and was able to apply for financial aid and grants, which was a big help. Although I did not get a chance to partner with the Legacy Program, it's a great resource for African American students who might need peer support and educational resources, especially the new students. When I began taking mortuary science classes, there wasn't a baccalaureate program. In 2019, I was told I was eligible for the Bachelor of Science degree, and I immediately signed up for the necessary courses. In 2021, I received my BS degree in funeral science and became the first African American to receive the degree. From the time I first graduated from the mortuary science program with an associate in science degree, I was able to get an internship and employment right away, thanks in part to being educated by dedicated faculty who have worked professionally in my field. After many years in the funeral industry, I was able to return to Cypress to obtain the BS degree. That was a dream come true. Now I've been able to start my own business in the funeral industry. Cypress College gave me everything I needed to have a successful career and business in the funeral industry. And for that, I am grateful. Wayne Cypress, back to you, Alex.
That's fascinating, Margo. Cypress College has so many distinct programs tailor-made for strong job fields. And it was one of the first community colleges to offer a bachelor's degree, setting graduates up with even more education and preparation for their future. Thanks for sharing that story.